Hi, this is Ludovica from Spotahome London. Today we are visiting an amazing two-bedroom flat in close to Holborn Station. So this flat is really central, so it's like 4 minutes walk to Holborn Station that is on the central and Piccadilly line. But as well, it's like walking distance to Covent Garden, Oxford Street. So it's an amazing location, super central. Plus, all the flat has been redecorated and renewed, and it looks like amazing. So let's start the visit now. This is the main door, and now we're turning, and we have like a long corridor in front of us. Long corridor first on the right. There's bedroom number one. Really light, like a lot of natural light. We have like a double bed, some shelving, tiny bedside table, desk with mirror, and this really big window that opening this that can be considered a balcony. Because I guess like you can get out and like step in there. It's not a proper balcony, but kind of. Again, really nice eating, like vintage. And let's have a look at the room again. Bed, shelving. And we have our wardrobe over here. And it's like a glass door till the ceiling, from here up to the ceiling. And inside is a spacious wardrobe. Nicely painted in purple. This house is really well decorated. Also the floorings are really nice. Vintage wooden, dark wooden floor. So again, front of the double room, there is a door that opens into the toilet. Really nice toilet, all green with a big shower on this side. You can see it is really big, go till the ceiling. Like the window is like obscured, but still like some natural light can come through. And on this side, we have sink with some space underneath, storage, toilet, shelving, and another cabinet over here with a mirror. Great. And a big shower over there. Hunger and eaters here. Great. Walking back on the corridor. Here, opening here, we can find dryer and washing machine. And space in this cupboard for lots of stuff. And over here, some utility space. Cool. Now we are getting in the second bedroom. Glass door that's open. Room with like big window, really spacious wardrobe with mirror, desk here too, another mirror, and over here there is another wardrobe. We have like this tiny wardrobe with like shelves, plus the big one over there. Two bedside table, same days and that with storage. And again, the window that like face is like in front of the other window of the other bedroom. And I guess like there is access here to the potential balcony. Cool. So let's let's have another view of the room. We have a big mirror, wardrobe, double bed, bedside table, and also here we have wooden floors. Nice decorated. From the double bedroom, we're getting in the living room through this like aperture in the wall. TV, some storage, more storage over here, two big window, the dining table. Here there is like poof if you want to sit and read, or turning on this light, read, or with a natural light comes from the window. And from here, another view, we have the sofa, some other small poof to sit on the floor, chair, and these three big mirrors that makes the room bigger. Over there, shelf, sofa, another nice lamp, big plant, and over here is the big table, dining table. More storage over here, again the TV. From these other apertures, so there is an aperture in the wall from the corridor, and another one over here to get into the kitchen. Really colorful on the green tone kitchen with like nice tiles. We have cookers, fire, so there are the gas one. Nice mint fridge. Like this fridge, really suits the kitchen. We have like kettle, cafetiere, and toaster. Voila, the oven over there, oven, and of course plenty of storage, as you can see, drawers, more space over here, Nespresso machine, the bin. This is it. Here the wooden floor has been painted blue to match the tiles on the wall. Really nicely. Really well decorated flat. Great. So from here, go through the living room again. And back in the corridor. Some hangers behind this door as well. And next to the toilet, there is the phone to check who's like ringing the doorbell and to open the door. And you can see the video of who's like ringing the bell. Here is like a temperature, to check the temperature and the flat of the eating. And here we are, back to the main door. Today we visit a two-bedroom flat in central London, close to the station of Old Board. And I hope you enjoyed the video, and I'll see you next time.